And by allowing any individual state to set laws for internet content, the bill creates enormous uncertainty, both for strong encryption and free speech online. And what's worse is the flood of state laws could potentially arise under the EARNET Act and raise strong Fourth Amendment concerns, meaning that any evidence collected could be rendered inadmissible in court, and accused offenders could get off scot-free. That seems to me to be pretty bizarre, even by Washington, D.C.